As for OSU, the Cowboys are getting ready for their battle with Troy, the Trojans, Saturday night at 6 in Stillwater. Everybody's been talking about the Pokes ringing up 65 points against Washington State in the opener. But what about the defense? Well, they did pretty well, too, while holding the Cougars to just 112 yards rushing and less than 3 yards a carry. Also, they only allowed 212 yards through the air while picking up 3 sacks and 2 turnovers. A pretty solid effort, but they'll need to be even better against Troy.
I think we did great over coming up and making those tackles, minimizing the yards after catch. I think the secondary did great coming up and just making plays. I think they have a lot of team speed. They're going to force us to cover. Playing those three different quarterbacks, they're going to – it's different speed, different primary receivers. So I think we're going to have our hands full.